unnecessary gaming fact of the day. I have spent longer playing Garry's Mod than I have playing GTA 5 and CSGO combined, and I still find it fun to this day to just go in and do something random.